Why I had the suspicions he knows something about me. That man knows who I am and who are my real parents.
Jeez! What the...
Cosmo! Wanda? Hello? Is there anybody here? Hello?
Where's everybody now?
Don't move.
Who are you?
I was going to make you the same question. What is this place?
I live here. But I went out for some hours and when I came back...
So... You didn't make this disaster?
Of course, no.
It's curious. I never seen a dragon before. I thought you were all stingish.
What it means that?
What? You never had seen another dragon like you?
No. My adoptive parents found me in the forest when I was a baby. I don't know where's my people.
I see. There is a rumor that there was creatures like you in this place, but they disappeared years ago. Nobody knows how. What is your name?
My name is Leon.
I am Mary Steele.
Mary? Are you there? Over.
Yes, Blaster, I am here. What happened?
There was some fire in somewhere. I found two survivors and they are here in the base.
Okay, I am on the way.
What happened?
Your parents are fine. I will take you with them.
Let me take you, and you tell me which way.
Thanks for the ride.
My pleasure. So, this is the place?
Here is it. Blaster! It's Mary! Open the door!
Somebody else is with you?
Yes. Let us in, please.
Leon? Jesus, thank God you are here.
What did happen in the town? I was there and everything is destroyed.
Wanda and I were hear screams coming from outside. We were still in the house. We went out and we saw a great fire. We don't know how it happened, we just ran and we found this place.
It happened just after you left.
I'm sorry. I should never left you.
It's all right. I am just glad you are safe.
Mary, where did you find this dragon?
Between the town remains. Are you surprised?
In fact, yes. I hear stories about dragons living here and I can't believe that stories were real.
By the way, how is Dr. Stearns?
Come with me. Hey, what is that? He's just some friend. As you see, he doesn't feel very well.
What did happen with this man? And he's here.
I don't know. Something did happen in the laboratory. I don't know where are the other scientists. Maybe they are still there. Soldier, could you send a message to Oripos?
He didn't answer. In fact, I can't get communicate with him.
Blaster, what did happen in the town and in the laboratory is no coincidence. Oripos didn't tell us everything.
Mary, you must take it easy.
Just listen. He's dying, and I feel that something is really wrong, and we need answers.
Do you want answers? Fine. You four, come with me.
I would like to help too.
Fine, you can come too.
No, Leon.
I will be here in just some minutes, okay? Just be careful, Leon. I will.
What do you suppose are you doing here?
We are just security guards. In fact, we worked here 4 years ago. But Blaster worked here 18 years ago.
So, you don't know anything?
We are just guards. Take care of this place is our job. Nobody tell us anything.
Dr. Weitz. He must be here in somewhere.
Okay. Get separate and if you see something, make me know.
He didn't wake up yet. No, he didn't.
So, Leon found you in the town and you brought him back with us.
That's right. But how is possible that you be his parents?
Cosmo and I, we were dating in the forest. We were teenagers in that moment. We saw something falling from the sky. We searched and we found Leon when he was a baby. Cosmo and I, we decided to take care of him as our son.
So, you don't know where he really came from? No. He just appeared in our lives, like a gift from heaven.
Blaster?
What is it, Leon?
I saw something there.
Stay close. What are you waiting for? Hello? Who is there? Dr. Weeds? Is that you? What was that?
Come on, Leon, move!
What is that thing?
What is this?
There was something down there.
Damn, we are losing him. Where is his turn?
He disappeared.
Come on, you pretty son of a bitch!
Mary... There is something you didn't tell me.
What do you mean?
I mean this. Have you seen something like this before?
No, never.
Well, thank God we found the trouble. It's done.
I don't think so.
What do you mean? You saw him?
No, I saw something else.
Are you saying that there is more of these fleets?
Listen, whatever this thing is, it cannot let this place.
Alright, Talfrenn is absolutely right. Cosmo, I need you to watch Mary. Can you?
I will try.
The rest, let's go. We must find Dr. Weeds and the other scientist.
Do you know how to use some weapon?
I used to play war games, so a leader, I think.
Stay by me in that case.
Oh, Jesus, where I put that thing?
Hey. Are you looking for this?
Yes. Thanks.
Mary! Look out! Are you okay?
Yes, I think.
Hey, I had to go to the bathroom. Can you wait? Come on, it's an emergency.
Ah, fine, go. But don't delay so long.
Blaster, look.
They are all dead.
They didn't try to get something in. Something didn't let them out.
Stomach. Liver.
Thank you.
kidneys. The appendix has been removed. This thing is human. Oh, Jesus! Why he did that? I think that I had an idea of what is coming on here. This thing didn't kill Dr. Weeds. This thing is Weeds! What?
Let's go, let's go.